another way of staying loose and staying relaxed. But watch this stunt. Relax as Marvin just absolutely annihilated that outside of that corner. Got the power to the ground. That wasn't horsepower right there. That was just a great line and a great drive going up the horsepower hill.
So Marvin Musquin's got the lead. Can he go 1-1? Sweep the motos for the second weekend in a row. Or will Tomac from back in third have something to say about it? Right now, Marvin Musquin's on fire.